Step 1. Use ChatGPT to write the story. Step 2. Use Stone to generate the pictures. Step 3. Use Kabor AI to generate a 3-minute animated story with just 3 clicks using the pictures from Tom. Step 4. Use Clipchamp to record or create voiceover for the story. Step 5. Use also Clipchamp to edit a video, add a voiceover and a nice background music track. Step 6. Use ShopRocket to upload and make ready for sale the animated story. Step 7. Use any social media you have to promote your video product. Ever since I started posting videos about AI and ChatGPT in particular, I talk to people every day who complain about their usual online experience. They want to access the power of ChatGPT on any website, for example, so I've created a video tutorial like the one I made about Merlin AI. People are always looking for new and efficient ways to improve their productivity and efficiency, and why not have an alternative income from this daily online experience? If you find yourself in this situation, I have very good news for you. I have created an ingenious way to use the power of ChatGPT to create animated stories and make money from them in 7 super simple steps that I will explain to you now. Let's see how we can do this. Step 1. Let's write a story using ChatGPT. This tool allows us to easily and quickly generate text without needing advanced writing skills. All we need to do is input a prompt into the search bar, and this prompt should contain some details about the story. The type of story, fantasy, sci-fi, historical, romantic, whatever. The length of the story, how many chapters, how many paragraphs, how many words should be in one paragraph. Some details about the story structure and some details about the characters in the story. Remember that for each chapter, we will need some beautiful pictures generated by Tom, so don't forget to ask ChatGPT to include a prompt compatible with DALL-E module, used by Tom to create images after each chapter written. Let the chatbot finish writing the work. You will see it stop from time to time. Unfortunately, the load is very high these days, so you have to encourage it to continue. In maximum 12 minutes, it will finish writing a completely original story that you will have access to and is going to be yours. Step 2. Now let's use Tom to generate images for our story. This tool allows us to generate high quality images without the need for advanced design knowledge. Go to the Tom website using my affiliate link from the description to get 550 free credits upon sign up. Once you're signed up on Tome, press the create button and write a prompt from it to create a presentation of the subject of the story written by ChatGPT. Tome usually makes an 8-page presentation with pictures next to it. We will then edit those pictures with the prompt generated by ChatGPT for DALL-E for each chapter of our story. And in this way, in 10 minutes you have the pictures created for your story without you needing to know visual editing skills. Step 3. To make animated stories from the pictures generated by Tom, we will use Kabor AI. Again, you have an affiliate link in the description. You get 20 bonus credits for generating animated stories if you use my link. Kabor AI can generate an animated story of 3 minutes from these images in just 3 clicks. This tool allows us to generate a professional animated story without the need for advanced editing and video animation knowledge. We insert the pictures in Kabor and get to work. In the end, we download the animated story that Kabor has made for us. Step 4. Is to add a voiceover to the animated story. We can choose to use a text-to-speech synthesizer or to record our own voiceover. Step 5 is to edit the animated story and add the recorded voiceover to the Kabor video and some background music, of course. For steps 4 and 5, I recommend using Clipchamp. This editing program comes with its own text-to-speech synthesizer, which is 100% free. It knows how to make animated stories in all formats accepted on social media. It's easy to understand, it's free, and it's local. That means on your computer. The final file exported will take much less than from Canva. I will leave a link in the description to this tutorial I made on how to use this editing program named Clipchamp. Step 6 is to upload the animated story on a commercial platform. And for today, I choose ShopRocket. This tool allows us to upload the animated story as a marketable product and later ready for download in exchange for the amount required. Therefore, save commercialization. I choose this commercial platform because through the link they gave me, if you access it and make an account with them, you will benefit from 15 days of free hosting and commercialization. So, you can see what it means to build a virtual store, to upload products to that store, an experience that generally costs money. Here, through my link, you can try it for free for up to 15 days. Well, with pleasure. Step 7. It's time to promote the product created on social media. Take the first 15 seconds of the animated story, edit it for the 9x6 format, which is the video format accepted for mobile, and upload the short animated story to YouTube, TikTok, Instagram to act as a trailer for the final product. Next, we can use platforms like Facebook, Reddit, or Twitter to attract potential buyers. We take the link from the short animated story that we posted on YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, the link from the product created on ShopRocket, and make an interesting post for Facebook, Reddit, or Twitter. In this way, we promote ourselves 100% free of charge. We do not pay anything to Google Ads or some other third party to make advertisements. With this simple and efficient process, in less than an hour a day, you can earn up to $700 a month by selling animated stories generated by AI tools and platforms. You don't need technical knowledge or a large budget to start. Just 1 hour per day. Start now and see the difference. Thank you for watching this video and for helping us reach 3,000 subscribers on this YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already for more tips and tricks on how to improve your online experience and make money at the same time. Good luck and see you soon on the next project.